Lockheed Martin made complete vertical landings. Was the aircraft in the same trim that it could go to supersonic speed in?
Many, some people think that she could be one of the prime candidates for the presidential race in the United States in 2008. Now, she's consistently denied that she wants to run for president. She says she's happy what she's doing. But this is a very, very high-profile visit for something that happens here in the UK. You can see Condoleezza Rice there. She's arrived at the British Aerospace site at Samlesbury, just outside Preston, meeting some of the senior officials there at the moment too.
The X-35, now officially designated the F-35, may become the most widely deployed fighter ever, seeing service with coalition nations and buyers worldwide. With an initial order of 3,000 aircraft from the US and billions of dollars in foreign sales, the future of the F-35 looks bright.
It's a delight to be here in Northwest England. I'm getting my geography straight. I was saying to Jack that I've spent a good deal of time in London over the years, but it's nice to get out and to see another part of the country, and I look very much forward to learning about both the glorious history of this region, where in much of this region the Industrial Revolution was really born, and I don't think, frankly, the Industrial Revolution looked like this at the time. And so I want to thank the management and the workers of BAS here for providing this tour and for the excellent work that we're all doing together on the Joint Strike Fighter. It is indeed a very good symbol of cooperation among allies for the next generation of military technology. And so, Jack, thank you for the wonderful welcome. Thank you for the visit, and I look forward to seeing more of Northwest England.